Is there a correct way to put on perfume? The correct way to put on perfume is to apply it to pulse points like your wrists, neck, and behind your ears, where the warmth helps to diffuse the fragrance. Hold the bottle around 5 to 7 inches away and spray lightly. Don't rub it in, as this can alter the scent. For lasting fragrance, apply unscented lotion first or spray a little in your hair or on your clothes.